Hey, what's going on, guys? Mr. The Reverts here, back with another MLG Pro Spots video, and today we're going to be looking at the map Spire from the new DLC Eclipse. Now, for the first spot I want to show you guys is pretty cool. It's a wall run spot. You can actually go into the enemy spawn pretty early in the game if you do this, but you do got to make sure you do this quick enough. Now, there are going to be these little platforms that you're going to have to come across. There's a chance that there might be some players there, but again, if you can do this quick enough, then you won't have a problem running into them because you can get there faster than they can, and also you can use this spot if you're in the opposite spawn as well. You can do the same thing again. Just be careful in case there's some players already set up on those little platforms. Now for the next two spots, they're pretty cool B domination watch spots, or you can even use them to pick off anyone running the middle of the map. So for the seaside, run up to the escalators and crouch once, and you can see the middle of the map. The bullets won't penetrate this glass in front of you, which is pretty cool. And for the A side, same thing, run up to the escalators and crouch once, and you have a pretty good view of the B domination flag or anyone that might be running middle or trying to get to your spawn. And for the last spot, it's a pretty good spot if you like to play defensively or snipe. So go behind this chair and crouch once, and there's this little backpack sitting on this chair right here. And what's pretty cool about this backpack is bullets cannot penetrate it, and it's going to be a very annoying spot, especially if you like to snipe in the opposite building. And yeah, you can stand up once and pick off anyone trying to capture the B flag. So guys, those are the best spots that I could find on this map. Now, if you came for the glitches, like all these high ledges or out of the map glitches that are on this map, I'm sorry, you're not going to find that kind of stuff on my channel, because when I play and I come across people sitting in glitches, that really annoys me. So you know, I know there's some people out there that do like glitches, but I don't really like to do glitches, so I'm sorry if you came for that. And I don't really endorse glitches either on this map, so like I said, there are quite a few, and hopefully they get patched within a couple days from now. Anyways guys, drop a like if you guys did enjoy, and comment down below what you guys think of the map Spire. Thank you all for watching. I'm Averts, have a good rest of the day. Till next time, I'll catch you guys later.